day two of this wonderful cycle ride in this crappy weather, and I'm literally in the middle of nowhere now, miles away from everywhere. And I had a Norwegian lady sleeping there last night, and she snored for Norway. This is what I call a tidy little building, though, fair play. And only 12 quid. I'm here by myself in this lovely little cabin for dormitory, as it were. And I just thought I'd do a bit of waffling, selfie waffling. Getting on to 10 o'clock now in the morning, and it's rank outside, and I've only got about 30 to 35 miles to walk today. Cycle. And to an absolutely lovely little place apparently tonight. I've been told in the pub last night. So the problem is the days are so long. It's trying filling your time, because there's nothing much around really. The pubs are very sparse, and there's no pub tonight. So I'm going to just have to try and take it easy and go as slow as possible, I think. And just go to some little villages if I can on the way. It doesn't get dark till about 11:30. And I mean it, 11:30 got dark. It started getting dark last night. So the days are very, very long, and it's still 3 weeks to go to the longest day. So very, very long days and short nights here. The further north you go in Britain, the longer the days in the summer and the shorter the days in the winter. Yeah. And Kelly, fair play to her, from Norway, left me these without saying anything this morning. She just went, because she wanted to get a boat anyway. She did. I don't think she wanted to wake me up. I'm away now, yeah, thank you very much.
Did you have a nice day?
Yeah, a lovely place. Fantastic little place, isn't it? Nice and remote. In the middle of nowhere.
In the middle of nowhere. Oh, well, I hope you have a nice journey.
I'm going north now. North. About 40 miles today. Carinish.
Carinish down to North Newcastle.
Moorcroft Bunkhouse.
Right, yes, Moorcroft, I've heard of it.
Yeah. Yeah. So I'll it's not too bad. I thought the weather was going to be worse than this, but I think it's promising rain all day.
I think so.
Yeah.
And it's been so nice.
Yes.
But it kind of just changed last.
Ah, right, okay, yeah, okay.
Oh, well, you have a safe journey.
And you speak Gaelic with Paul?
Yes.
Yes, yeah.
Where are you from?
Wales.
Wales, yes.
I speak Welsh.
You speak Welsh, yeah. Yes.
So Paul knew about Welsh, he knows. Well.
He's very clever.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Yes. Did he sing you a song?
Sorry?
He sings.
Oh, did he? Does he? I would have sang him a song if he would have sung me one.
Oh, look at that. Yes, he does. He goes all over, and he goes abroad to do with his singing.
Good God. All right.
And he's got CDs out.
Oh, yeah. What's his name? Paul what?
Paul McCallum.
I shall have to remember that one. What a gem of a little place, fair play. 12 quid. And he had the electric and the heating on all night. So I don't think he's made a bean on me and the Norwegian girl last night, probably. Like this, I wonder what I'm doing with my life. Oh.
quite serious. Be in need of a bit of shelter. I've been here now a good half hour. There is absolutely no point in staying. I think it's going to be like this all day. The best plan of action, I think, is just get there as soon as I can and just be bored shitless for the rest of the day. And just hope she let me in the room. There's lots of places with just houses just scattered around these fields. This road that I'm on all day is the main road that goes from south to north or north to south. And it's the equivalent of the A470 in Wales. But this is a single road track mostly. Ah, here we go. That's the problem you see when you stop. You got it, sometimes you're here for about 2-3 minutes. Ivor Williams! I was going to turn off to these little villages along this little road to my left, but frankly I can't be bloody bothered in this weather. I just need to try and get there and dry my clothes off. My socks are absolutely drenched. And here's another left turning to a village. I can't be bothered going to. There's a car here that stopped for me. The rain has calmed down now and it's quite a pleasant cycle ride because the wind is behind my back, so it's very easy cycling and I'm shifting quite fast for my standards anyway. Come on, Bess! And those are the old scattered hamlets around and all the rocks and water around these islands. Benbecula. Here's one of the few supermarkets scattered around these islands of Co-op. time?
Yeah, wet time, good time.
Wet every day, is it?
Sorry?
Wet every day, you camping?
We come from Newton. Newton, Howard?
Oh, yeah. Walking all the way to the from the bottom to the top.
Yeah.
I'm cycling it. A bit quicker.
Yeah. And where are you heading?
Now, not too far now. Carinish.
At the camping.
Sorry.
The camping, Carinish.
Yeah. Hostel. I've booked a bed.
Okay.
Yeah. And you?
Yeah, we are going to Carinish also.
All right.
The campsite.
Moorcroft, yeah.
No. I think so. Yeah.
Fantastic accommodation again tonight in a little bunkhouse or twin rooms. All my stuff soaked wet. Pub is 6 miles away. And I don't know what to do. There's me, just had a lift off a very kind gentleman who's moved up here from Essex to live to the pub, 6 miles. How I'm going to get back is another story. Thank you very much.
No worries.
This pint is going to be superb.
7 o'clock in the evening, and I'm fed and watered, and I'll be coming this way on the bike tomorrow, and it's a 6 mile hitchhike. So if I don't get a lift, it's going to be about a 2.5 hours walk, which doesn't really matter because I've got nothing else to do. Go on, boy. Go on, boy. Get a good chew. I'm shooting my trip on YouTube, so you don't mind I'm filming this, no? I'll shake your hand, pal. Thank you very much.
No worries, man.
I've had a lift from that lovely gentleman from Glasgow, who's on a fishing holiday here to this junction. And now I've got 3 miles to find my way now to Moorcroft Holidays, where I'm staying. So, I'll be putting my thumb out again now in a minute now, see what happens. Who knows, a local pretty lady might pick me up and I'll never leave this island, never again. Lol, lol. Cladach a Belashia. Cladach Belashia. Even for a Welshman. Hello, it's up here. Hello, Moorcroft. I'm only going 2 miles down the road. Oh.
You okay?
I have been to the pub for a meal and a pint and a few pints.
Where are you from, Northwell?
Hi. Why, do you know North Wales?
A little bit, yeah.
Anglesey.
Oh, I used to work with it. I used to work in Plasmenai.
Do you mind where?
Plasmenai.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, in Heli. Cycling from north to south.
Oh, are you? Are you doing the Hebridean way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And what's your name?
Fiona.
Fiona. And what's your daughter's name?
Isabel.
Isabel. Hello, Isabel.
Hi. Okay. Can
you go first? How uncanny. She used to work in Plas Midnight. And she knows Carnarvon and Bangor and everywhere else. That's me back in the Moorcroft campsite. There's my bike in here. That's not going to go far tonight. No thieves in this part of the world.